I think data science is absolutely critical to Uber's future. We need to make very nuanced decisions, and we need to incorporate the local conditions of complex marketplaces. We want to incorporate product preferences of our end users to create magical experiences for them. And so given the scale that we're operating at globally, data science is a critical factor in accomplishing this effectively and efficiently. I was born and raised in Austria and quickly gravitated towards science. I did an undergraduate in chemistry and then later on pursued theoretical chemistry, which I was particularly excited about because it marries applied mathematics with high-performance computing. And I was very excited when I had the opportunity to join Uber because it marries a lot of different areas that I'm really interested in. One is cutting-edge research at scale. The other component is real-world impact, working across many different functions and learning from people from various different domains. One of the first platforms that we built at Uber is the forecasting platform. And the vision we have for this platform is to provide accurate, cutting-edge forecasts at a push of a button for anyone in the company. So absolutely no forecasting expertise required. The only thing that our end users need to provide us is some input data, whether it's form of a CSV file or query, and then also how far they want to forecast out. And then we do everything on the platform in the background automatically. We have a whole suite of forecasting algorithms that we have developed, whether it's off the shelf or proprietary algorithms that we have developed in-house. And then we have a backtesting framework that basically understands the accuracy of each of these forecasts. We also have deeply integrated the forecasting platform into our business intelligence stack in order now for people to go to and plot a metric, but also have the ability to get a real-time forecast as well. The data team has initially invested heavily in developing and integrating tools that can speed up the innovation cycle for data scientists. Examples include our prototyping platform, which is called Data Science Workbench. And this workbench allows us to both be deeply integrated with the data stack, do fast turnarounds for any data analytics or simple modeling tasks that we need to do. And then again, we wanted to take it a step further. We wanted to understand, can we actually generate hypotheses automatically by scanning through the data? So instead of being limited by human time, and by the number of hypotheses we can therefore come up with, why not have an algorithm scan through the data and come up with interesting insights and nuggets for humans then to look into in more detail? And so we've done some proof of concepts on this front, and we were actually able to find insights that our stakeholders believe would not have been found otherwise, which is very exciting. If such a platform can work at scale, this will revolutionize how we do data analytics at Uber, and I think we'll also have a huge impact on the rest of the industry.